What's going on, guys? And today I'm gonna show you how to do a punch. So when it comes to a punch, you wanna think a straight line. You wanna think the tip of a bow and arrow, because when you punch, you wanna hit with the first two knuckles. As you can see, before I did a little of this recording, I was punching and I was red, right where I needed to be. So that's what you're looking for. So I'll stay on this angle so you guys can see. I want you guys to watch. Elbow's gonna stay in. Left foot is gonna also pivot along with my hip, and I'm gonna push out with my shoulder. There's a huge difference between punching this way and punching this way. Notice how I'm punching vertically. This is also a punch in Wing Chun. However, I can also change that to a horizontal punch, but try not to lift up your elbow. That's telegraphing. The moment you take any part of your body out of your frame, you're almost giving yourself away. The more you're in your body frame, the faster you can actually hit your opponent. So as I'm punching, my left hand is gonna go. I'm gonna push out, keeping my elbows in, rotating my hand, but not bringing up my elbow. Pivoting my left foot, notice how I'm turning it and I'm pivoting it with my hip. Shoulder is pointing all out in the same direction, and I just bring it back to where it came from. I'm also keeping my hand up because anytime I can out punch, sure, but that doesn't mean he might not have a good counterattack, so I have to keep my hand ready. Now, as we talk about the right hand, which is the knockout punch is what I like to call it. So as I demonstrate, elbows are still in, I'm reaching out, and notice how I'm turning my whole body and shoulder in the direction that I'm going. I'm going straight out, pivoting that right foot, pushing my right hip out, and then I bring it back. So here, poof, poof. Come up, sweetheart. Keep fighting.